Marahil nakasmile ka kagad, Zach. Samantalang suspect ka. Ikaw ba ang mamahilig mo? Boxing daw, balita ko.
I started boxing pretty recently, pero yung main sport ko, football.
Football talaga. Tetay, bigla kang kinilig. Gusto mo, Tetay, iwanan ko muna kayong dalawa dito at mag-uusap kayo ni Zach. Okay lang ba kayong dalawa?
2 hours na okay na.
Ikaw pa, Zach, malakas ba ang iyong kutob para malaman kung ang isang tao ay nagsisinungaling sa'yo o hindi?
Oo naman.
Malakas. Magaling ka bang mangumbinse? Subukan natin. Kung kunwari si Tetay ay boss mo at ikaya late sa trabaho at malapit ka ng matanggal sa trabaho, paano ka makikiusap sa kanya na hindi ka tanggalin sa trabaho? Ayan. Ayan.
Okay.
Zach, you're late.
Miss, sorry po. I promise I'll make it up to you.
Miss? In...
Oh, dapat miss. Oh, kasi
miss.
Boss eh.
Miss?
Miss, pasensya na po kasi...
Late na naman eh. Your incompetence is staggering, Zach.
Okay, ito. I'll do one hand push-up for you.
Do you think that will make me decide not to fire you?
One-handed push-up.
That's pretty impressive. Ano?
Game? One-handed push-up. Pero ikaw yung nasa ilalim.
Yes. Totoo. Ako, I don't really... This is my business. We need to work on this. Come on.
Go.
Show me.
Oh, sige.
One-handed push-up.
One-handed push-up. Oh.
Ayari ka, Tetay. Pinakitaan ko. Dalawa pa.
3, 4... That's enough. You might hurt yourself. You get to keep your job.
Tetay. Halatang madali ka lang makuha.
Sir Luis. May tama ka.
Wala kang kahirap-hirap.
1, 2, 3, 4. We're ready for more.